Hello everyone, today we are going to learn basic drop side tutorial how to measure area. As example, I will draw rectangle in here and we draw circle in the center of this rectangle object. Now if you want to measure this rectangle area, we can use area command. You can tap area, press enter, and then tap O to select by objects, enter again, select this rectangle object. Now you can see area in this command line. This is area of rectangle. If you want to know area this rectangle divide by this circle object, we can tap area again, press enter, tap A, enter, and then tap O, enter. You can select this object. The next, you can tap S to subtract, and tap O, enter again, select this circle object. Now you can see the area in the command line. This is the area. Okay, that's it. How to measure area in DraftSight. And if you have any question about this tutorial, you can comment below this video.